Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Please accept this.
Hey, you're a summoner, and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from Oliver Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour. Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
Any donation toward Operation Meehan would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira, believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron, it is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Thank you.
Miss me?
Good day, lad. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Be making a fortune. But you, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one.
No, not this way. That way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
Thank you.
got you covered!
Thank you.
time to get down.
And weep, Crusaders!
Shield us from fiery fury!
Thank you. You like that?
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Ha!
Project Braska. Braska.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Shield us from frigid blight.
That's how it's done.
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center. The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale. Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
Watch and weep, Crusaders!
As you can see, but seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
From fiery fury.
Allow me.
Time to waste. Let's go.
Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties. In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
Want some of this?
Wait.
damn it!
Too easy.